space we have there. Wait, how are you? Oh, it's funny. Oh yeah, it's all got these units now. Wait, this gets pretty confusing though, guys. By the way, we're already at 1 minute, right? So. Like this one person can do the eco in the base, one person can focus on the right, and one person can focus on the left. What fronts? Okay, I did this a bunch of times alone, and that is definitely more difficult. We have so much expansion already. Wait, did we glitch it by joining our forces? If it spawns in 3 seconds now? Yeah. So by doing this we got 30 extra seconds because it thinks we're one army or one player. That's a bit hacks. we can go here. That's not a safe place to stand with your ACU jammer. I mean, it's called having skin in the game, I guess. Gary loves his chainsaws. How is our aggression rating not higher than it is? I wonder if that changes based on the map. Disappointing you cannot drag rally points. It's also derp that they're all going at the top while the defense at the left is way stronger. Thank you. Oh no. What? Shit, there got killed. Things spawned inside. Problem. We don't have that much overdrive. We have a lot more eco, but less pigeons. Where did you ping Java? Oh, that's quite a bit of shit over there. So just making a few more pigeon after that. Of course it is. I mean, how could you not want to use it? Nice. And she's having leg day. There is also some fun. Oh, I have no idea. Making some arties. We can also make nukes and arties and meteor control system and what's it called? Disco mode rave party. They're all in this special tab. Can even make something that's like tech missiles. And there you can choose then if you have the building, if you need to actually build manually the missiles, and you can choose between normal missile, incendiary, and EMP, I think. Oh, and Starlight, that's like if you ever did Command and Conquer Generals, it's like the USA super weapon, but then continuous fire. Oh, we're not using our mass. Regen or something. Jumping, it can jump. Yeah, there's a button and you can hit G. Combat regen, it has 100 regen per second. And I think it also does damage to the things it jumps on. There's still some stuff over there. Maybe you can make an air factory and... Oh, there. There's a boat over here. I wonder if they leave more reclaim. Ah, there's a second one. Ah, there's also one on the left. I guess we get one per player. Maybe this RT placement was not very smart, given it's next to big boom pigeons. Hopefully nobody notices. She's built a PD next to it. Oh, what the fuck? Derp, 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 our power grid is interrupted somehow. PDs at the right have no more power. Going to die like this. Yeah, this is a really big problem at the top. Is it going to kill us? Where did our XP go? Derp, this was looking so good. Well, we almost have a nuke. Gary, you want to do the honors of firing a big fuck you at their hives? Yeah, check, the hive anger is 63%. It's going to go up. Oh, why does the vision disappear just now? Yeah, they just killed the radar. There comes the nuke. So I guess everybody of us thought somebody else would take care of it, of the shit over there, right? I wonder if it's something that was there from the start, or if it spawned later. You know, if DDD has scripted this, then one out of 100 of those beetle thingies would explode like a nuke. Oh, Commander is still alive. I actually wonder how much mass you need to build an actual nuke missile. Yeah, I don't know if you can. For instance, you cannot assist upgrading ASU, so this might be the same thing. Quarter damage for the win. Yeah, the nuke definitely cleared house there.